needs a complement of a perfect reception. A reception is how you receive the ball. This can take players from okay to amazing. If you look at players like Andreas Prelo and Chevy, then you can see what a reception really does. You can take a ball, one touch, you can change your direction. One touch, you can pass. One touch, you can shoot. But before you get there, you gotta learn how to receive it simply. You gotta learn how to receive and then take a touch and pass. I will have videos, if this one is too simple for you, on how to do those advanced receptions. But if it's not and you wanna learn this skill or refine this skill, watch this video. You're gonna wanna receive ideally with this part of your foot, and you wanna have a loose ankle. So it kind of absorbs the force of the ball. You also want to bring your foot back just a little bit to help with that absorption. Because if you have a hard foot, it's just going to bounce off. With that soft foot, you're letting it come into your foot and you're cradling it like a little baby. This drill is the exact same as the passing drill I showed you, except this one, instead of focusing on the pass, focus on the reception. You can also focus on the pass, but I think it's easier to focus on one thing at a time. So you're gonna give your pass and the reception. Loose knee, cradles it like a baby. Sometimes the passes aren't going to be perfectly to your foot. Sometimes they'll be to your knee, they'll be to your chest. You can also trap those. For the chest traps, you're going to want to put your arms out like so, and you ideally want it to hit right here, right where the hard bone is in the middle of your chest. And you're going to want to absorb it so the ball comes and it doesn't hit you like this. You're going to want to absorb it. A lot of players I see go like this and expect the ball to hit the perfect middle. That's basically asking for a handball because you got this much room to work with. I put my arms by my side, and a lot of players like to clench their fists because that helps relieve a little bit of the initial shock of the ball hitting your chest. So I'll show you how to chest a ball. Also, you can also hit it with your knees. These receptions are going to come better when you juggle to bring it to your knee, because that will help work how you hit it with your knee, that it bounces off. So, another demonstration. So, a little thing for the younger players that could be watching this. A lot of the times when you see someone trap a ball with their chest, trap one with their thigh, they think it's gonna hurt. And initially it might, but I guarantee you, 5 seconds later, you won't remember it because you'll be thinking about how great your reception was and what your team is not doing because of that good reception.
fire.